Andariki namaskaram. I'll try to be quick. So Ramakant sir, thank you so much, Ramakant. Naaku baby ichinanduku, because this character, nizanga cheptunanu, I don't think there has ever been a character like this in Telugu cinema till date. So thank you so much. This character is actually, she grew up without a family, without love. And it's something that I never imagined to happen in my life. So I could not relate to the character. But that was the challenging part, to relate to her, find her quirks, and understand how she behaves. So I had quite a few scenes with Bobby Simha Garu, which was an absolute honor for me. He lives up to his hype, like really. On the first day of shoot, he gave me one line of advice, which like really stuck with me. It was, acting is nothing but understanding and having control over your body. So that one line really stuck with me. Of course, acting comes from within, but that one thing, understanding that what hand movement portrays what emotion, I really, really learned a lot from you, Bobby sir, so thank you. And all of the artists, meeta pani chesi naaku chaala aanandam vachindi. Ajay sir, your discipline and dedication to acting is really inspirational. So of course, thank you to the whole team. I really, really hope that you enjoy watching our film as much as we enjoyed shooting it. So to all the technicians, cast and crew, thank you so much.